Sims, 16-year-old male, tachy and hypotensive, severe hyperflexion injury to the C-spine. We have to pry him out from under the seats.
Right, we could be looking at a spinal cord injury. What was his GCS?
142 and no purposeful movements.
Pupils are reactive. That's good. Strict spinal precautions when we move him, and I want a head and neck scan ASAP.
Lori Wilson, 26-year-old female. She was unconscious when they pulled her out of the canal. The patient came to en route complaining of head pain. BP 110 over 60.
That's right. Here we go, on my count. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
So, how's our young man doing?
BP's stable, lungs are clear, but his score on the coma scale is below 8.
Check the gag reflex to determine the extent of his spinal injury.
No gag response.
Right, let's get him intubated. Push it on the Dayton sacs.